Good day and peace be with you. Today's Friday, the 3rd of December 2021. Let us pray. O Lord, your name is praised from the rising of the sun until it sets. Fill our hearts with knowledge and open our lips in your praise. Since you are blessed with due honour forever and ever, so may you be praised from the east to the west by all nations. Amen. Beloved, our reading for reflection today, given to us by the Presbyterian Church of Ghana's Almanac, is taken from Psalm 132, verses 1 to 10. That is Psalm 132, verses 1 to 10. And the theme is, do not reject your anointed one. Do not reject your anointed one. Let us listen to the word of the Lord. Lord, remember David and all his self-denial. He swore an oath to the Lord. He made a vow to the Mighty One of Jacob. I will not enter my house or go to bed. I will allow no sleep to my eyes or slumber to my eyelids till I find a place for the Lord, a dwelling for the Mighty One of Jacob. We heard it in Ephrathite. We came upon it in the fields of Jar. Let us go to his dwelling place. Let us worship at his footstool, saying, arise, Lord, and come to your resting place, you and the ark of your might. May your priests be clothed with your righteousness. May your faithful people sing for joy. For the sake of your servant David, do not reject your anointed one. Here ends our reading for today. Thanks be to God. Remember to share the good news with others. Have a blessed day. Amen.
One casa, the beatles one, and so on.